Thank you. Hello. Hello there, folks. How are we doing tonight? It is Nash Thunderclap Nights pre-Thanksgiving edition. God of War. More God of War. Because I loves God of War. Normally, in the process of me streaming, I go back and forth, here lately, back and forth, between games, between this and Sonic Frontiers. Sonic Frontiers, I'm done right now, so I'm going to find a new game to alternate, because goddamn is that game so fucking boring to stream. Oh, that is a kind of game that you have to sit there and you have got to edit. Because it is just monotonously boring because all you do is run around. It's not fast. It's supposed to be fast paced, but it's not fast paced. But anyway, tonight we're going to do part 4 of God of War on this special later edition, which, hey, I go from one extreme to the other, right? The other morning, I streamed in the morning. And then now I'm streaming late at night, past my bedtime. But with tomorrow being Thanksgiving, I figured this would be a good time to go ahead and get a nice little late night stream, which I don't get to do very, very often. And also, you know, make a big hoopla. Because it hasn't been updated on here, and I tried to update it before I streamed. But the big hoopla, the big hoopla, let's go right to it. There we go. And I didn't do my window capture. Boom! Da 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 da. That's right. I did it. I'm back on the Twitter. Yes. Back on the Twitter. Yes, I have returned at the turn of the tide. I've got one follower. Thank you. Thank you, one follower. I saw who the one follower is, but I didn't want to throw it out there because I don't think it's cool. But if you're watching this, you know who you are, and I appreciate you. You are the first. Spread the word. Get people to follow me on Nash Thunderclap. At Nash Thunderclap. It has been a long time since I've been able to say that. And I'm not going to really do anything. I may throw a little observation here and there, but mostly it's just so I can get the word out that I stream on Twitch. And I may post some videos, a video on here or two. But the real decision has just been what's been going on there lately, and it has been absolutely beautiful. I can see Twitch is heading in a better direction, and it doesn't seem like a cesspool. I don't hear really anybody complaining about how it is. It has been absolutely wonderful. All I've heard is it's been nothing but fun these last couple of weeks. Nothing but fun. And don't be offended. I'm not going to follow anybody. You can follow me. I'm not going to follow you. There is a reason for that. And I think it would just be better off if I did so. I may change my mind later. Who knows? But right now, I am just not going to follow anybody just because if I slip up or like something or whatever, if I go on here and like whatever, then I you know, I don't want it biting me in the butt. But I don't think that's going to be a big problem because I don't think I'm ever going to get big enough to do so. Plus, with my massive two tweets, which the only two tweets was, I'm streaming. That's all of that. That's pretty much. So, to kind of go in and let's update the subscribe until this is updated. Follow me on Twitch. Subscribe on YouTube at youtube.com/@NashThunderclap. You can follow my socials, which are now Facebook, Instagram, Discord, and finally, @NashThunderclap on Twitter. The sky has fallen. Absolutely 100% has fallen. I said I would never go back to Twitter, and I am a bold-faced liar. I have lied. I looked myself in the mirror, and I pointed at it, and I said, you are a liar. You're a fake. You're a fraud. You should be ashamed of yourself, which is a daily basis. I am always ashamed of myself. But, yeah, you got to do what you got to do. Because there's no telling how this is going to go, but I think it's going to be in the right direction. I think this is going to be a positive, and it will not be a cesspool. There are other people that can make it a cesspool. The troll, there are people out there on Twitter that troll in a funny way. I don't think they get the ridicule that they deserve. The ridicule that people think they deserve. And the name calling and whatever, because if you sit down and listen to some of these people talk, especially a lot of them that are YouTubers, man, they just passionate about their things. They're not all the things that people say they are. They're just passionate. Because let's be honest, things are garbage. And it ain't going to get better, but hopefully it'll get a little bit better on Twitter to where it'll be somewhat manageable. So with that, what does this button do? Oh, hey, look at that. I could turn that button off. Look. It only takes a little bit to amuse me. Oh, that's not the button I wanted. That's the button I wanted. I wanted that button. Jesus Christ, Siri, shut the fuck up. So let's do this. Let's get back into this. The last time we met the tree squirrel who had an eye patch and he ate a rock and he spat the rock out. Oh, we got snow audio. Hold on a second. We's got snow audio. Oh, I want to see this big-ass dude try to get through this little corridor.
Hold on.
Oh, what the fuck? Really? He just hopped over? Boo. Hey.
It's in pain. kind of animal? How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the Dark Elves get on best they can.
All right, that's a two. Two, three, and three.
Perhaps we can reach that brazier from above.
No, 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 no. I want whatever's in this chest. And it's gonna be, I bet you it's gonna be somewhere I can't even see it. Aha! There we go. Alright, so, okay, maybe I have to climb up and go back.
There, the Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top. Good eye.
Bifrost eyes.
Is everything okay?
Hi, old friend. Just looting Normio chests. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
That's very meta.
Very well.
Freyr never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait, Freya's brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Oh, I didn't know it could do that.
There's a gap in the fence over there.
Oh, very clever.
Yeah, it took a hint to do it.
Watch out! The wreck is gonna explode!
Oh no! I got guts on me and I'm poisoned.
Another of Cavassier's poems.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, wait. Skills? Right, I don't know. That's a lot of stuff to keep track of, right?
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves.
Did you mention how that peace fell apart as soon as he left?
I was getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh, no. That's enough, please.
You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
Whoa, is that a bomb?
Oh, that's a light bomb.
We're the ones who freed the light. Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
I hate Alpha.
Most unfortunate.
They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside. Is there true?
Not like you're giving up.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend.
I'm glad he can get around without me having to lift heavy rocks for him.
Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freyr's. Well, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find. Best we move on for now, brother. Don't think we have the right tools for this one.
Yeah, I guess not. I guess I'll have to come back to that later, if I can remember it.
So tall. We came in from the top last time. I didn't realize all this.
It It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves, but it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you. I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah, yeah! And here, you keep pushing forward.
Well, there you go. Kids using his smarts.
Shall we?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the division.
The division?
Yes. The elves weren't always split between light and dark, you know. This statue depicts the elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the light.
Solid light. Guess some things don't change. Above the door, there's a light crystal.
Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful.
Yeah, that is useful, I guess.
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms,
don't you look at me? You look at me, Kratos.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born.
Out of my way, boy.
I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
Yeah, fuck them.
Speaking of Light Elves,
let me try talking to them again. They
best
may
just to let these two do their thing, brother.
One of those light bombs! Careful!
Oh!
Yeah, eat that rock.
Right side, incoming.
Yeah, just gonna sit there, scorpion the hell out of them.
Here, they came across on light bridges, but now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way, shrine awaits. Kratos, where are you going?
He's just looking around. He does this sometimes.
Ah, curious mind. Carry on.
It's just... They just, the fact that they acknowledge that the player just has to go explore. And
looks so different than I remember.
They have really no mind about it.
Covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to handle and themselves by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
This is your fault, boy. You wanted to take part in this adventure.
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the dark elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye, the light elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there.
Gotta get that right angle, right? Ooh, this is a bit of a tight squeeze, right? Man, they just okay. This has got to be the spot right here. Well, get out of my way, boy. There we go.
Lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Gotta be a better angle on that twilight.
More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh, there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here. Get back.
Light orb, incoming!
Yeah, get that jungle.
Short of it, aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
Not our place to say. This is an Elven.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right.
He doesn't say much, but he says some points. I mean, he's got some points, I guess.
Aye, none too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Hmm. Oh shit, come on. I can't be that bad at aiming.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes.
Yes. Yes.
Interesting.
Okay, I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a chest.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky.
Oh.
There's got to be a way to get your axe behind this grate, right?
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate, perhaps your axe can reach it.
Aha! Okay. Wait, hold on. This probably is so stupidly obvious that, you know. All right. Oh, my God. Okay, this tells me absolutely nothing. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't even see that one coming.
Well done.
I keep forgetting the axe can do damage on its return. Ah. Ooh, I won't do that.
Oh no.
Back to it then.
Yeah, back to it. Died, really?
Get up,
all right, give me a second. I'm not gonna put the be back screen. I'm just gonna get a refill.
Be right back. Be right back. Sorry, I had to get a little get a little snacky in as well. It's really, and the snacky was pumpkin pie Kit Kats, and it's really, you know, it's really sad. This entire month, we could have still had the sampling of great fall flavors, because, you know, technically the fall is not really done as far as
seasonal stuff wise until after tomorrow. But now it's done at the end of Halloween. So it jumps right into Christmas pretty quickly. So all the you go from pumpkin spice, pecan, those kind of flavors, into like chocolate and peppermint. Which I have yet to see a chocolate peppermint Kit Kat. Get on it, Nestle, I guess. That's who makes Kit Kats. I don't know. But enough of that.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Oh fuck, they just fucking me up.
What became of Kavassir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Man, they just love to keep their money in these vases. Yeah, you guys could have opened the door. Don't let me open every door.
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Oh, I thought that was the same thing. There's two of them.
I'll meet you on the other side.
You're damn right it was violent. Woohoo!
Tyr can really jump.
Let's see.
Getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the light elves with so much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartalfjör's counterpart.
Dark Elf King. He's in the light now, too.
Well, damn, you gotta be quick.
Precise.
Rune engaged release, a simple trinket signifying rebirth. Okay.
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's Twilight Stone on the ground.
We can continue up this way.
Yes.
Father, let's over go. Here.
Here they come. Do what you must.
Lightover, throw your weapon at it.
Oh, yeah, nice. Yeah, right in twain. Damn it, I wasn't fast enough. What the fuck? Come on, really?
I wonder if this statue were to fall over the chasm.
Well, that'll do it.
Oh, the crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
Oh, well, now you gonna do some work.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
It feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Hey, stop trying to get into my bedroom. You think, boy? Let's see what kind of
the Nornir.
God damn it!
They insist on these frustrating trials.
You know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns.
nor do I wish to try.
Oh, come on! Come on! What the fuck? Really? God damn it! Throw it, you shit! Yeah, it did, took 300 times. Shit, it was too close. Bullshit. Yeah, eat a dick.
Go!
Oh, that is such bullshit.
And here we go.
Damn, that's such bullshit.
Brighter than I remember.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, I did say this would be the tougher path.
Some twilight stone on that statue shield, but that angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed, but now.
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had to heal this land and end the war, did not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps, but not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk around.
Ooh, a chest. Yeah, I hope that looks right.
killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartalfr.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.
Fine job, brother.
This way. We're almost there.
Mm-hmm. Almost there.
Do you still hear something wounded out there, Atreus?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
Well, we don't go that way. We're going to go this way into the light. Going to the light, Kratos. Grandma, Mom, Grandpapa waiting for you.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door.
There's some soundstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. A knack for interiors, these light elves.
It's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up.
Okay, cool.
The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service.
The light of Alfheim. How stunning.
Well, I see another chest over there. Oh, hold on. No. Well, I mean, okay, maybe that's something for later, so let's just move on.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then. Groa's triptych awaits.
Slow and steady, slow and steady.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult, to say the least.
He's hearing it again. Oh, we got to go through this crap like we did in the first game. He's going to go into the light. Go, don't go into the light, Kratos. Not your time, boy. Where you going, brother?
father, she's... she's gone.
Gotta keep moving, gotta keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh, they've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the Dark Elf came. I thought all the Dark Elves were... Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
I guess I could have gone either way. Okay. I'm gonna smash up their fucking fine pottery. More fine pottery to smash for $20, $28. Nope. Those pots aren't for smashing.
There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome.
Do you believe in fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
Hey, Sindri, wasn't your forge on the other side of the shrine last time?
My, someone's got an eye for detail. Perhaps the Light Elves felt it looked better on this side. They do have a thing for aesthetics. Honestly, I'm as puzzled as you are, but it's best not to look a gift forge in the 2 year. Very messy. Anyway, good luck!
Chest armor. Spaulders of Enlightenment. Runic 20. And it'll drop my strength down. Ooh, I like those.
Wear it with pride.
All right. Waist armor.
Might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
equip that. Upgrade that. That's my shield.
Cool. Their deaths will be painless. Ish.
The Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
There's gold!
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. It's here. This is what we saw. It's you, fighting in Ragnarok.
No, I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? The other realms thrive?
And Odin dies.
She lied.
Groa lied? Of course she did! Odin's working off a false prophecy!
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin!
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
It's wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. It is time.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Well, and that way is to a chest.
There's a Nornir chest down here.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Light bar, watch out!
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna use them runes, damn it. Died, god damn it. Who would have thought? Oh shit, I should have stopped right there. I actually gotta take a pee break. So let's do that. Let's take a tiny pee break. I'll be back in 2 and 2. And then we will continue on to this adventure. Be right back. All right, I'm back. I got a little caught up with something real quick. Sorry, I got caught up with something real quick. So that's the problem with technology nowadays. It just diverts your attention away, especially if you've got attention, if you've got like ADD. All right, we got an official countdown going on here. I'll explain that later. To Thanksgiving and other things. Oh, do I have to go open that chest again? Get off me, you fucking douche! Nah, it's been opened. Okay.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Light bomb! Watch out!
Good shot!
Well, a lot easier than before. Damn it, what the fuck? Me, Atreus, you piece of dog shit, why don't you do something? Instead of just standing around being a jackass. I disown you, boy. We're done. No Christmas for you.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Where are those light bulbs? Careful! Oh.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
Watch your right!
Oh.
Down here.
Father, this way.
Oh, that was actually pretty cool.
Quickly now, before more arrive.
Watch the exploding one!
We need to keep moving.
He's really worked up. Think he's okay?
Focus, Julius.
This way.
One of those light bulbs! Careful!
Man, I wonder if he gets dizzy with Kratos moving all that way. Stop that green thing. With his own sword.
Here? Are you okay?
No.
is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain, and suffering.
Oh, he's dragging the elf to create the bridge. I got it.
Oh, no! No!
Atreus!
Bollocks!
Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Yeah, bro hands, helping him up.
Agreed.
Oh. Act doesn't equal out to cough, cough.
Are you injured?
No, sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
Okay, I gotta do a little pause real quick. It is officially where I'm at, Central Time. It is 12:01 a.m. Happy Thanksgiving officially, everyone. Also, with that as well, it's my birthday. Yay! See, I've gotten to the point where it's not even a thought on my birthday, but the fact that it's on Thanksgiving this year, how can you forget it? Yeah, let's hit that. How can you not remember when it's on Thanksgiving? So before we go back into more of this game, just remember when you're enjoying your feast, turkey, stuffing, mashed potatoes, yams, pumpkin pie, chocolate pie, whatever pie you like to dig your face into, slap your face into. Sitting down and watching the football game while that tryptophan from the turkey overtakes you and you fight the urge to go into a turkey-induced coma. Just remember this. When you're eating that food, you are paying tribute to me. You are celebrating Thanksgiving, okay. But you are celebrating the birthday of me. So I give you permission and I will allow you to enjoy it on the day of my birth. Oh, so fucking ridiculous sometimes. All right, let's, so today's my birthday. Happy birthday to me. What I've got to look forward to today is food. That is what I have to look forward to. out of anything in the world. I don't care about gifts, because if I want something, I'll buy it myself. But there's something about food, because I don't make my own food. The limits of my baking ability consists of microwaving and throwing a pre-cooked food into the oven. Nothing made by scratch by me. I've tried that, and that didn't end up very well. So, yes. So, praise be me. Damn it. Yep. Come on, Kratos. You gotta walk away from that drug.
Look.
Drug of the light.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough. We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Well, there'd be a chest back there I didn't get to, but maybe that's a revisit.
A dark elf assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Ah, come on. Oh, there's the checkpoint. It better be down there. Close enough.
A dark elf assault.
How fortuitous. I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Oh, that'll do it. Yeah, gotta get all that energy. Yeah, because I didn't get a chance to do that earlier.
Let's go.
shit, they sound like Star Wars aliens. Oh, it loops around, okay.
Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. Get that air juggle. Damn, these bridges!
Keep pushing forward!
Finally.
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Here, we
open the gateway, please.
You want war, Atreus? See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, Lead the way.
We should be able to reach the barons up top. Once we find a way past this hive, man.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory. You gotta hit them all at once, remember?
I remember, boy. Okay, now, oh, Jesus. Okay, well, I guess I didn't do anything. Just keep climbing. I mean, that was just a... Hey, it's a reminder we got to do this. More partial to the blades, anyway.
Hail, fellow travelers.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it. I'm here for you. Boy, I'm glad this axe is in your hands.
Oh yeah, sell.
I'll take him. How can I help?
Can I upgrade? Nope.
Have we more to talk about?
Oh, you know what? I didn't see, yeah, let's see his armor. Yeah, I like the elf, the Lord of the Rings elf armor. Hey, look at this.
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Oh, it's a fucking taxi.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Or as you kids go on Uber.
Most unusual.
Oh, I just got out.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings?
Ah!
Oh, I get it. Don't worry, I'll get it. I got it.
A tempting treasure chest. Damn the sand.
This thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one and see where it takes us.
Damn, going around circles. Like, oh, I almost hit it. Oh, you follow me. Oh, that's adorable. Now to get up there. Ah, yes, I should. Oh. I mean, it's up there somewhere. We're gonna make the rounds. We're gonna get up there, damn it. I knew it. I didn't know it. I just took a wild guess. Yummy apple. Jeez, it's Tim Curry from Legend. Better put me near there. That better be my checkpoint. Aha.
Oh!
fucking bullshit! Oh, it's fucking bullshit. Oh, you bitch! Fucking do something, Atreus, you dick! Yeah, Grandpa's nuts.
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
Yeah, after that bullshit. Oh, get over here. Gauntlets of Radiance. Oh, I like that. Yeah, we're doing those. I got some fancy gauntlets.
A horn.
Or a little tiny boot.
Look here.
I'd have beat your ass, boy. Useless garbage. Doing all this exploration. Oh shit. Keep moving. Sorry, doggies. All right, I did something. Oh, I got a chest. All right, where the fuck is this damn place? Guess follow the fucking light, right?
Look, there's a cave entrance.
I can't hear you because I'm smashing barrels. Got their own little cubby hole.
Extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Yes, the below. Take your money too. Scorpion these people.
Yeah.
You know, now that I know more about the Dark Elves, I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alphalon,
more resources.
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.
Oh, I just stabbed the boy. He deserved it 100%.
The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay.
You got a dot there, buddy. I just can't get in there.
Behind you! Or enchanted rings or whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want too.
Oh! And I died again. Let's see where that checkpoint's going to lead me. We may just have to put a stopping point right here. Yeah, and this will be a good point. This will be a good stopping point right here. Because oh crap, I'm almost 3 hours. I did not realize that I was going to go up until about midnight my time, but it looks like I went a little over. So real quick before we end, don't forget, where am I? Don't forget, I'm on the Twitter. That's right. Let's see how many four. I got the one follower. I got one follower still. Yay! One follower. I'm definitely okay with one follower. But yes, as the button right here says, follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube, youtube.com/@NashThunderclap. Facebook, Instagram, Discord, whatever. And now, Twitter, @NashThunderclap. I have improved, I have upgraded, we got the budget upgrade. A long time coming. I never thought I'd ever go back, but it is weird just looking at that profile on that page again. All the tweets and all the notifications. Thanksgiving. Okay. Apparently, #Thanksgiving is trending on Twitter right now. That is all of the fun. Okay, so tomorrow, other than it being Thanksgiving, or today actually, other than it being Thanksgiving and my birthday, I may be back on later today. Don't know what I'm going to do. It will not be Sonic Frontiers. I don't think it'll be God of War. My time's going to be kind of limited tomorrow night. Tonight. Let's just say tonight. Because of being where I am in retail, I have to do the dirty deed and be there super early, so that means I have to probably get up an hour earlier than I'm accustomed to, and that means I'll have to go to bed a little bit earlier than I'm accustomed to. But we'll definitely do something depending on what's going on with the family tomorrow, so I'll probably definitely do something. More than likely, I will probably play Modern Warfare 2, the multiplayer. I see Warzone. I might try Warzone. I have yet to try Warzone out. So that might be a first. First time on Warzone 2.0. I don't know if I can bury myself into that. Let me see how many people are watching that, because they may... see, Warzone, 134K viewers. Modern Warfare, 600 viewers. So I think Warzone, the fact that Warzone is, they just got it listed as Warzone, but the picture on Twitch is for Warzone, just the original Warzone. But I checked that too. Apparently the original Warzone is going to still be going. I guess they're doing a postseason or something. I don't know. I haven't looked at it yet. I'm pretty sure if I go into Vanguard, that'll tell me right there. But that's a nice little thing. So we'll probably do that. Maybe. It'll definitely be Call of Duty related. So if you want to watch me scream and try and make heads or tails again, still of that game, come on down. You know, if the turkey doesn't knock you out, let my gameplay knock you out. That's definitely good for that. And I'll go ahead and I'll say it again tomorrow. For those of you who are not in retail, tomorrow and on Friday, please, for the love of God, please be kind to these people. There are a lot of people that are working tomorrow that should be spending time with their families. If it's understandable if they're working in a place like a grocery store that's open tomorrow, or a drugstore, gas station. Those are absolute necessities. But if they're in all other type of retails, like luxury items, anything that are hobby related, or just like clothing or anything like that, like in a department store, please, for the love of God, guys, please be kind to these people. Please be patient with them. Don't throw a hissy at them for one little tiny little thing. A lot of the crap is beyond their control. Everything that they're just doing their job, and there's some person up there high up the chain who is going to be sitting at their vacation home for the entire weekend, set the rules, and they don't have to feel the consequences of what's going on out in the retail. So don't blame the little guy. And I'll say that tomorrow, and that'll go the same for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And then I will bring that point up again when it gets closer to Christmas. All right, folks. Happy Thanksgiving. Happy birthday to me. Enjoy the day. Be thankful for what you've got. Be thankful for how things are probably going to be improving soon. Always have a hope, some opportunity. Things are looking bleak right now, but it's best to look forward, because you always have to move forward. Have a great night. Fuck off.
Your attention, please. If you're leaving the theater, please hang your speaker on the speaker stand before starting your car. Don't take chances on accidents which may damage your car. If you accidentally tear off your speaker, please don't be frightened. Simply turn it in. There is no charge for reinstalling speakers.
Now that's comedy.